Well, I think it's just an example of a perfect game or a perfect series for Astralis, right? Where you're doing everything right and your opponent is also having a bad day, right? We see those series happen every now and again, but not really this late in a tournament or between two teams that are so extremely skilled and that they've had